30th, 10 o'clock in the morning. Big gulper just came out to greet me here at the farm. Going over to see what I put down for him. Cold and windy today. A pair of hens just snuck up on the back of me here. Same day, March 30th. Turkey's coming out of the woodwork this morning. They're all hungry. Here comes the gobbler. Right here. Everybody's coming in to join him. Beautiful day. Although it's a little bit too windy for me, but couple more. Tom's coming in. Everybody's hungry. These are all toms, four toms together. Here they go. Adios. I guess what I just looked up and there's turkeys 15 feet from me. A lot of toms. Put down some corn and some mixed feed for them. Like I said, they're about 15 feet at the most away from me right now. And you can see I got more coming in. More coming in from the back side. And there's another one over there, another gobbler. Right over there, big boy. Yeah, it's April 1st. First, about 1:30 in the afternoon. Everybody's hungry and off they go. They've had enough. They tolerated me long enough. Adios. Still April 1st. You can see I just some protein feed and some corn. And they're already out feeding. It's about 2:30 now in the afternoon. Yeah, they're looking up here to see what I'm doing. They're out today. Turkeys and deer are out early today. There's the other one. Looks like all does. Might be an antlerless buck. I can't tell from this distance. about 7 minutes after 3 o'clock on the total eclipse day, April 8th. And I'm waiting for something to happen as I'm filming out here, but we'll see. But what I want to pick up right now is we always have deer come over here and browse on this bush. And I've always wondered what it was, and now I can tell you. It's briars. It's a briar bush. I don't know if you can make out some of the thorns on it. But it's a briar bush, and it's all green. The green shoots are coming out on it. And that's why they're browsing on it. Deer regularly browse on briars right through the winter.